Master of the Lion Tamer, the King of Blue Bulls, Chris the Lionheart Jericho.
What a crushing being this guy is, Tony. You know, he beats his beard in and then bites him off from the inside.
And the fans here at this sold-out crowd in unison booing the arrival of Chris Jericho.
Yeah. 97 pounds, Y2J, Chris Jericho.
Jericho. In Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, Chris Jericho. Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Manhasset, New York, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Break the wall! Break down the walls!
contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing in at 226 pounds, Chris Jericho. Scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing in at 226 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Jericho became the first ever undisputed champion in December when on one night, he defeated both The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Y2J knows how bad Triple H's quad injury was. What do you think is going through Triple H's mind? That's what he had, and he threw it all away.
Well, he's a better man for not being associated with that Jezebel, I'll tell you.
And approaching the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds,
the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho.
I'm excited for this one.
Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
letting him hear it.
You can bet the adrenaline will be flowing for this fatal four-way match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it! Man, oh man, this guy's about to get booed out of the building!
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
He doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
The man of 1,004 holds.
chills when Chris Jericho enters an arena. Because I remember all the way back in 1999 when Jericho made his first appearance on Raw, interrupting the great one, The Rock.
One of the greatest moments ever on Monday Night Raw. And Jericho is still competing on that elite level. It's got to be a special moment for you, Saxton, getting to watch the Ayatollah of Rock and Rolla sitting ringside, and you're the Sheik of Suck.
I take great offense to that term.
Intercontinental champion 9 times, which is a record. Former undisputed world champion.
A surefire future Hall of Famer, the one and only Chris Jericho.